To delete cache data for all apps on Samsung Galaxy S6, go to Settings. Swipe from the top of the screen to the bottom to open the notification panel. Tap Settings icon. Scroll down. On System, tap Storage. Tap Cached Data. Tap Delete. Thank you for watching. Have a nice day.